Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing something a little bit different and we're doing a guess that song challenge. Originally we were going to do a Disney song, but I changed my mind and we're doing 2000's pop. But we do have a guest today. This is my sister Delaney and we did a guess that Disney song on her channel. And I'll have it linked below. So go watch that and then come watch part two. So let's go ahead and get started. It's in Spanish. Then Shakira. Ooh, baby, when you talk like. Am I naming it or am I reading the lyric?
Just name it.
Oh, it's Hips Don't Lie, Shakira, and Wycliffe, I think.
Yep.
Woo!
If the lighting is really bad, we're struggling with technical difficulties, so.
He was a boy. How old are you? 20. 20. Can I make it any
more obvious? Skater Boy.
Bye.
Avril Lavigne. Well, I'm gonna move to the middle.
This is from Princess Diaries too, I think it is.
I think so.
I don't know the name or the singer.
Take a guess.
No One Else by it's not Whitney Houston, is it?
It's Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield.
I wouldn't have gotten that.
You wouldn't?
No.
Here.
You might get the song, but let me go get the artist.
The words?
Yeah, I think so.
That it?
Hang on, I'm gonna skip to.
Survivor by Beyonce?
Destiny's Child.
Cool. Thought it was Beyonce.
No. All Star, Smash Mouth.
No.
Really? Tub Thumping.
What?
Tub Thumping.
No, it's Hey Ya by Outkast.
I'm old for this music. It's too easy.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my Love Story, Taylor Swift.
Is it sad I still know so many of the words to those songs?
I know all the words to all the songs.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That was 20 seconds. This is an easy one.
I feel like. Is it, it's not God Gave Me You, is it?
No.
Is it,
want to say Cutlass.
Nope. You and Me by Lifehouse.
So I wouldn't have gotten that one.
Party in the USA, Miley Cyrus.
Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now.
Bubbly Colby Kelly. Yay.
Yeah.
Every time you do what you do, so love I do. Oh, I don't know. Don't do that. They can't see that. Oh, Mazed. I don't know. Lone Star Mazed. Song.
I know the voice.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Complicated. Avril Lavigne.
That did not sound like, I mean, it sounded a little bit like her, but not enough to, like, be her.
Think of the name.
Usher. No. Caught in a bad romance, Lady Gaga. Or bad romance, Lady Gaga.
Maybe that'd be too easy.
Someone who doesn't listen to Lady Gaga, why do I know the song?
All the Single Ladies! All the Single Ladies! By Beyonce.
I'm picking easy ones. Why do you know the words to the song?
Replay by Iaz.
Who's Iaz?
This guy.
Oh, he was in something that we saw.
Radio Disney did me good. God bless the broken road, Rascal Flatts.
Just bless the broken road. I'm pretty sure that, like, debuted in the Hannah Montana movie.
Really?
I think so.
So interesting. This is my favorite. If you don't get this, I'm gonna cry.
Girlfriend, Avril Lavigne. I think that one's got some lyrics in it.
That's the radio edit. Oh.
Okay. Let's see. Party Hits 2000's. I don't think I can play this whole thing.
Hot and cold. Steve Perry.
Yep. I got a feeling Black Eyed Peas.
Men. Bahaman.
Really?
I was right.
If you got men.
I didn't even think that was going to be right.
It just happened to be sung by men.
Okay, well that was our last song. Thank you guys for watching. Let us know how you did below. Don't forget to check out her video on Disney songs also. And don't forget to subscribe if you like this video. Let us know if there are any other challenges you want to see us do. Maybe we'll do guess a country song or guess something else. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and then maybe her channel too. So, bye. See you guys later.